as I interpret it, if you lunge, right, make sure to threat, so that way I can't just start chasing you. Make sense? Because remember, are you still recording? Because I want to get some people's comments on this. As I see it, if I lunge and I bring it back here, my point is not threatening anymore. Mm-hmm. So if you were to lunge and not threaten, right, I could then pass in on that side. So it's something I picked up from sport medicine theory, is that if I extend, lunge, and then if I see